And I saw the opening this wire first because it's for a special report.
Yeah.
You know,
fullest.
Mina if Tony and this now.
Mina Bilal Ba, aka Black Muslim, manager Dryer Crew Africa, and I will say the head of the steering committee.
Yes. Big up to the movement where the gone sir. You know,
yeah,
you know?
Much love.
I tell God thank you for your love, for your life, Mr. Bilal, because I'm not say without you, the movement they are not gonna go as planned, you know. So we tell you thank you, you know. But on the other hand, I understand say una na get the business now, the entertainment business, you know.
Sure.
Now when are the make laws and now that they break laws and now that they hire and now that they fire. You know? So please, if you can be able for just talk about this piracy thing where you know we're on feds for no say you are you know the front man for this year, you know, and we thank God thank you wrong person, you know. If you can please just elaborate to the people then, what it all about.
Actually this na bill way na I was saying a very old bill.
Okay.
Nah, not a new law. Just review the act on it to be known for 1965.
Okay.
But all along, you know, na old law way, you know, they protect money, investment, they protect the artists then. Nobody in the industry.
Right.
Protection up in there. So we don't force the government. You don't tell man and begin this from the past government, this government come. So just the one that no one else say fuck, let man and mobile women to excellence the president. Tell us the man. You get for either protect me or we say for the girl ultimate man and they come out. Any kind of man and get for come out and come out. And you know what the man and capable of doing.
Yes.
Because we know we own investment and want to protect. Probably see easy with that to say, okay, fine. This I'm going to protect you now. And they make sure say they call these people last time for emergency. You know what I mean? For let them pass this bill. Let me pass July 13 at Parliament. You said we go around the town, make Ladila go meet in a state house. May make a speech, and then to talk. You understand a state house, then the president to talk, make a speech, tell exactly what the problems are really facing. So from that on, we don't decide to say we're not for Sudan so for letting because all the Bokulos are there at this country when they pass.
Yes.
But as they pass and I saw they left.
Yes.
But this time we own livelihood, but they will
right.
All with investment and they
right.
You know what I'm saying? We're so passionate about this one whole industry.
Yes.
So we decide to say we're not for Sudan so. So we form a committee, we in a steering committee, we meet the head and the other people there. As you come for this meeting, you don't see. We try for strategize because government don't pull a press release, we don't give grace period till the end of this month.
Okay.
To the people away, they do this
Paris
in a salon.
Right.
So with that now, the try, as you don't know, we strategize, we don't form, we don't appoint people, we don't go to the workshop committee, where they for do this sensitization to the entire industry. Because one other thing about the old bill is a lot of people in the industry they're not aware of what the bill they're about.
Right.
Waiting at the right or waiting at not to the right.
Exactly.
How they infringe on the right or not, waiting at the benefits of the government and the bill, you know, okay.
Right.
So now that's the reason we make the type of formal workshops there. So at least if we get them workshops there, then we will sensitize them. Then from there, we can get an outreach committee, we'll go out and disseminate the information. You know, and then we don't get the tax force community, people over there with local law apparatus then for letting go enforce this piracy.
So since they passed this piracy law, yeah. What's your opinion on Sierra Leone music now, and what do you hope for see in the future what will happen to Sierra Leone music?
I don't believe say Sierra Leone music a viable industry because
yes.
Sierra Leoneans and get talent. Then the free I can tell you that
definitely.
The point is a lot of investment not been there into the business because even though we invest, not been profit.
Right.
Because there was no protection. Investment.
Right.
But as of now, they don't do this protection because nobody will make money out of record sales.
Right.
In the music, you don't make money out of record sales, so you do shows. You understand? In Sierra Leone, you don't have on shows, and the show sales, you understand, not to everybody because you don't get invested. In fact, the pool get mine, put $40,000-$50,000 for do one show.
Sure, right.
You understand? A lot of people don't get mine for do that thing and this, so you're not going to work. But for now, I don't see because we don't get, after this, we're going to get a lot of workshop. We're going to go to tour like Europe, America.
Right.
You understand? Eh? Britain, but go talk to investors and then
yes.
Say this is a viable industry.
Yes.
When I come, when I can invest, when I come, because we lack a lot of equipment like I've been telling you the other time.
Yes.
Since they don't do the video. Because if we don't get the proper equipment and for doing it, then it's not good for international
people. We're not going to compete.
We're not going to compete. We're not sure on a channel or MTV.
Right.
But a viable and more productive industry.
Yes.
All we need is for local investors. In. But for now, we got to go sell ideas then to the marketing industry to them so people will get convinced to come back home.
Definitely. Whose advice we get for artists then when they overseas? What do you try for camera, sir, then they can break into the industry?
Well, first of all, the advice we are going to certain artists the way they are, to artists the way they overseas, and for say, most of them can create tension for like your attention.
Right.
More importantly, music na a message, music na concept, music na follow can change the minds of the young ones that we don't want language, we don't want to do this or that. You know what I mean?
Yes.
You know, music na T-way people for learn from. You understand? Because the last year we get a lot of violence now. We all learned it come up from the artists that we come over.
Yes.
You know, we get a problem in America, we don't kind of saloon, can't give small incentive to them about it. You give me gangs, business and street, Christmas and street. We know they take that anymore. Right. We don't set up procedures in a tongue here. In fact, you're not going to be able to show in a saloon if you don't go through the people that we concerned. You go to police, they're not going to clear us if you don't go to the people that we concerned. You want books today, they're not going to give you stadium if you don't go to the people that we concerned.
And who are the people that where the artists they are for can't see?
Well, presently, the different sectors and get different organizations and federations.
Okay. Okay.
You understand what I mean?
Yes.
But these are the prelim stage. So let's never put a proper structure together.
Right.
Where
something
in the near
strong.
Future, you understand? And like we know that we don't left a legacy where we pick it and we can pick it all we can follow.
Definitely. You know? Well, you know, Mr. Bilal, I'm very happy about, you know, this Paris Synod here, because even we serve as, you know, stakeholders, you know, and media people, like, we try to promote Sierra music and Sierra entertainment in general. You know, at one point we wonder, you know, who side the future of Sierra entertainment will go, you know. But I get for say, since I visit Sierra and I meet with you, and you know, we talk about this industry and know that you get a big, you know, a big hand in this industry, you know. I'm for say, I'm very satisfied, more than happy with the way this Sierra industry will go, because we've come a long way.
Yeah.
Talk about 1965, huh?
Yeah.
So now, I actually have an authentic Paris Synod cast.
Yeah.
You know, so that is a big step for Sierra Leone, you know. What do you want for tell the supporters and the people that they buy music, you know? What do you want for make them know about this industry?
Well, first of all, I want to say this is to the fans then, understand the supporters of Salon Music or the Salon Entertainment, you know, they buy music, movies out there, and the diaspora say, one, if we don't want to let the industry go, we're not going to buy original cookies then. Not
yes.
The way mango come pull on a saloon, you go born up on all mango better.
Right.
That's fuckery because in the freak in the industry.
Right.
You
understand?
You gotta go to the right agents then. Because this copyright law don't pass through. Each and every album we sell in America, we get for register to ask her.
Yes.
We register to Twitter, we get for get the right people the way they sell her.
Definitely.
And then we the seller, the people we get for the queue.
Yes.
But you just don't discuss it, we want to make you an agent.
Definitely.
You understand? We need for the people to go get the original copies then, because that will reflect to
yes.
The industry.
Yes.
You go make the money circulate. So you go able to see your salon brother and say, yeah, that's my brother.
Exactly.
You understand? I ain't got that jet today. You understand? For Kolepa 50 Cent, Kolepa Jay-Z, this, that. You understand what I mean?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Like, definitely. You know, and I want me also the artists that know, say, if people then promote and buy their music or they not buy their music, all depends on them.
Okay, for
you
the
know?
Good songs.
Yes, good,
well,
good songs and behavior and attitude wise.
No,
know?
Well, yeah, because.
Yes.
First time, naya, what make we get sales? Because if my body, where they sing, and they sing conscious lyrics then,
yes.
To listen to them.
Exactly.
Oh, my daughter to listen to them.
I remember, Sierra Leone not to like overseas where everything just exposed.
No.
We get a culture.
We now match up because we in
yes.
African. That's
yes.
Our culture, that's our
yes.
Tradition.
Yes.
So,
right.
When you do your lyrics, for something where you change the youth from the bad side, you don't go for can to the good side. Conscious lyrics.
Definitely.
Where social consciousness, awareness.
Definitely.
That's what we're talking about in music.
We
never can't tell her how to make this, make gangster, with guns, this bump, no.
Yeah.
In fact, we forget, we don't already set up that, the census board. Certain songs, then they will not allow them to play here.
Definitely.
Because, you know,
I mean, like
the defamatory, you know what I mean?
Too much. Screen the songs they will
get
for their albums.
Yeah. Because a lot of songs, then they promote violence.
Yes.
And I don't think, say, we don't come out na that side.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
Guys, now they pump. This is a post-war country, you know what I mean?
We don't need for live through them things and they get
we don't need anybody that can remember. Most of the youths, they all been all guns.
Yes.
So if they can't do music, what a reminder of that kind of situation, and they automatically, and the same way that they go.
Definitely.
You know?
Well, you know, Mr. Bilal, I want to make you know, say, you know, one of the people that I respect at this industry, you know, I don't see you work, you know, of course, with dry food, I don't do some work with them, you know, they get great respect when they always talk so great about you and how you push them and how, you know, one of the people that will make them be who they be, you know. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to make all out there know for say this, that the legendary Bilal, Black Muslim of dry food, you know.
Very
much,
thank
eh?
You very much for the work we say they do out there.
Thank you very much.
You know what I mean?
Yes,
and we said the OG for keep the good faith,
oh, yeah,
and keep the good work going. And
definitely.
Try as much as you can for put Salon at the map.
Oh, definitely.
The world, so people know more.
And we go, lads.
You know?
Thank you very much. May God bless you all.
Yeah.
Thank you.